International. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Halo guys.
Halo. Halo guys, for this opportunity, first we will introduce myself. Okay, my name is Eko Murwanto. I am from Semarang State Polytechnic CE2C. And class essay number 12.
Hello, my name is Andri Lusanto. I am from Semarang State Polytechnic CE2C, class number absent 4.
With this time, we will presentation on PCM, Pulsatile Modulation.
After this presentation, we will give you the opportunity from quiz question and will try to answer all your question. Okay, PCM, Pulsatile Modulation. Next. What is PCM? PCM is a method of convert analog signal in to digital signal. This signal is converted through several steps before it become a digital signal 0 and 1. And first of all, an analog signal must be sampling. Sampling is to take the amount of periodic signal through forming a digital signal and the signal is similar of original. PCM invented by nurse from England named Alex Reves in 1937. Next. Modulation PCM process. Sampling. Sampling the process of taking sample of the analog signal make sure a particular point on a regular basis and secondary. Sampling frequency basically grab the to type the frequency of sampling at rest to obtain the peak and valley. Or the so-called ceramic cube sampling reset in the from palm plus amplitude modulation. Next, quantization. Quantization the process of determining the segment of the amplitude sampling the amplitude quantization level of a sample is expressed by the price level quantization from the Rayleigh integral. The problem that arises in the promos amplitude plus and relative more distinct by noise to quantization level are not quantized PCM. Solution was revealed with the non-linear encoding technique with technique is use the number of quantization steps more to signal with small amplitude and number of smart quantization step for signal with like amplitude. Next, coding. Coding is channel process the amplitude scan sampling to from a binary digital coder. PCM divided into two type R. One PCM 30, two PCM 204. Next, the next presentation we will continue to Mr. Eko. Mr. Eko, come here.
PCM 30 has a primary rate of 2048 kilobits per second, which consists of 8,000 frames per second. Its frame contains 32 time slots. 30 time slots are used for computation, a time slot for synchronization and time slot signaling. Each time slot contains I-bit sample, while each channel is multiplexed in the synchronous 2 megabit per second data stream. Which is scale is 1. Speed PCM code is transmitted at bit per time. Slot as much as 8,000 times each angle per data per second. So the length of rate to 64 kilobit per second. In future, okay, next. PCM 24. PCM 24 has a primary rate of 1,000 544 kilobits per second, which consists of 8,000 frames per second. Its frame contains 24 time slots. In each frame is added on bit of the frame. A frame arrangement for synchronous bit S bit. Daniel uses a scanner T1. As given there is no team slot, the ship will a signal. One bit in its time slot of its frame to be received. Signaling information. As the gesture on the table of the eight bit are used, so that left that 256 kilobits per second. And the feature is configuration. Okay, next. Yes. Development of PCM. 1. DPCM, differential PCM, and 2. DM, data modulation, and 3. Adaptive data modulation. The following will be discussed one by one in PCM. The correct answer is result of encryption or coding. The sampling result and the problem that is DPCM, differential pulse modulation, or DPCM. The coding session transmit is the following the difference. In the result and sampling, now with the result will be sampling. The action genus is the number of the bit record for encoding. Process becomes misleading. For the development of DM or data modulation, this type of modulation is similar to DPCM, but different now with the sampling result the word differently and encoded with 1 bit. The another development is the scale and the delta modulation. This development is new from quantization. So, the system will adjust to the step safety count. Comparable, the magnitude and the signal information. Okay, next. Okay. This is picture configuration of digital telephone. And it supports telephone. And send transmit for telephone. In this between of frame and 124 frame, 124 and frame. Okay. Yes. And next. Okay. Lagi. Yes. Okay. Next. Okay. It obtains a signal periodic and number one among is original and two a pump signal is generated by PCM yes and three original signal is a pump signal short just serve from the width range sample frequency. Okay, next. Okay. Because the text segment of the signal amplitude, but the problem the often arise for the signal amplitude. It is small to the resulting compatible to next answer is a technique in PCM encoding. Repeat by nonlinear technique where the technique uses the number of quantization. Step more the signal with small amplitude and number of smart quantization structure signal with less amplitude.
What is the difference between PCM 20 and PCM 24? Difference PCM 23 and 24 is see from the pulse of team slot and output result are general. It also to more of this can see Wikipedia or Google.com.id.
Punctuation. Pulse code modulation or PCM refers to a system in which the standard value of the quantization wave extends in the following parallel. It can also be a series of pulse records. When the pulse is recorded, they show a standard value from the original quantization wave. Binary coding, Y, merge the symbol for each quantization element will pulse of pulse and space.